it off the songs I'm doing. And you can stand here and front like it ain't what it is, cause on the real, I'm about to have a... City Civic Center, Atlantic City, New Jersey. Let's introduce tonight's fighters.
Is underway.
Hearing counterpunch crashes home for Leonard.
Great defensive move, deflected that hook well. Sets him up, great connect.
Sugar Ray Leonard comes back with a beautifully timed counter left hand.
Wow, he's labeled in the jaw from that haymaker. Duran makes a miss.
Sugar Ray.
Good move to push that punch away. He can tire his opponent out if he continues to block his opponent's punches. Hard shot. I can see some blood near the left eye after that shot by Sugar Ray Leonard. Oh, a life-threatening haymaker cracks him in the head. Duran's not going to be able to keep taking big uppercuts like that. Sugar Ray Leonard's found a way to open him up and landed big time. That worked well for him. Oh, he's headed for the canvas. Now the damaging haymaker put him in his place. He's not done. Look on the replay as he kept punching during that knockdown. Duran's thrown a punch only to have it pushed aside.
Wow,
Leonard's followed it up with a smashing haymaker. This is what we expected to see.
If you're gonna come straight forward, pull step back and counter.
Duran catches him with a punch.
Sugar Ray Leonard with a nice move.
He rips him with a clean punch. A crushing right-handed haymaker connects by Leonard. He looks to soften him up with a solid punch. Ouch, beat to the punch. We may see a knockdown shortly. He's in real trouble after that shot.
Stiff shot lands there for Leonard.
Oh, Duran's wincing from the pain. Oh, that haymaker took him to the floor. Let's see that replay in slow-mo. Wow, look at the big left hand take command. This round is over.
Relax and focus on me. Relax. Relax. Put some cold on his left cheek. You dominated him that round, kid. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping him to the mat.
Relax for a sec, champ. We didn't take that round, okay?
Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Round two is underway. Wide winging hook blocked by Sugar Ray Leonard. Wow, Flick, he knew that punch was coming. Sugar Ray Leonard makes his opponent pay for trying to get too aggressive. He's doing a good job of drawing him in and then countering. Protecting his body well, that could help him conserve his energy. Nice move and good follow-up. You can't block a punch much better than what we just saw from Leonard. His right eye is beginning to swell, and this could be bad news for Duran. Impressive by Sugar Ray Leonard. Good shot after that feint. Oh, nice move there. Sugar Ray Leonard with three flush power shots. Feints and lands a hard shot. Duran comes in and misses with a hard shot. Solid defensive move by Sugar Ray Leonard. His head caught the what a connection. He's dropped by that stinging punch. We are collecting great footage here tonight. Let's take another look at that knockdown shot by Sugar Ray Leonard. Nice blocking. Sugar Ray Leonard's protecting downstairs well. He feints and lands a good shot.
Oh, Duran's awakened by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard.
Swinging hook lands.
Leonard connects with a hard, vicious haymaker upstairs.
There's a warning for Duran.
Impressive time haymaker from a counter sends him off balance.
Nice punch by Sugar Ray Leonard.
A shocking haymaker sends him down.
Check out this highlight reel footage. He wouldn't stop punching even though his opponent had fallen. Such aggression from Leonard.
punch after another. I was very impressed with him out there. He's got a huge smile on his face, and with good reason. Things look great now for Leonard.
Welcome to the rustic and legendary Viceroy, located in beautiful Baltimore, Maryland. Let's meet tonight's fighters.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. He redirects that shot nicely. Well executed parry by Mayweather. Remains and lands a hard shot. He returns fire and lands a punch of his own. Sets him up and hammers him. And the jab lands flush. What a sensational combination. Three stinging punches by Mayweather. He shoots a jab to the body. Incredible punching accuracy. This is just target practice for Mayweather. Great parry redirects that hard uppercut. He looks frustrated after that crushing hook is pushed aside. Mayweather stuckers him in and lands big.
He shows some of his great punching instincts. Mayweather scores up top. Here he's showing his boxing skills by effectively countering. Diego Corrales being clocked by a hook he never saw coming. You can see he's in trouble. His legs look wobbly. He may go down shortly. Floyd Mayweather is able to avoid a possible concussion by blocking. An overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas. Diego Corrales is not going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took. Central to success is being able to block hard headshots. Floyd Mayweather has unleashed a trio of zinging blasters. Can't get through his defense. Mayweather sets him up and connects with a nice clean shot. He throws the uppercut and misses. Corrales never saw that devastating haymaker coming. Mayweather with a hard shot of his own. Corrales in a volatile state. Now can determine the outcome of this fight. Man, Mayweather's penetrating. Oh, he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early. Each time I see that knockdown, it keeps looking more devastating. Great punch by Mayweather.
Get the swelling on that right side. Take a breath, kid. That round was all yours. Easy as pie, kid. You're winning on points, and them knockdowns gonna add up to a knockout soon. Keep on dropping that pump.
Okay, Sid. So we didn't win that round. We're still in. Okay. So we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
Round number two is about to begin.
Man, Corrales off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Shocking haymaker to the head landed flush for Mayweather. Effective feint opens him up. Mayweather makes his opponent look silly on that punch. Diego Corrales throwing an arching hook. That jab didn't look so good. Mayweather hits him with the jab. I think I see some swelling starting to show up around his right eye. Corrales should throw his punches with more authority. Otherwise, he may see them blocked all day. Good solid counter shot lands for Mayweather. He makes him pay for going after him there. Floyd Mayweather's return fire with a crashing left. He's displaying excellent defensive technique with that deflection. He goes down hard from that crushing haymaker.
Look how he connects with that precisely placed left hand. Amazing shot takes him down. Him hard. He counters his opponent and lands a shattering haymaker. Floyd Mayweather is headhunting and didn't have much success there. Diego Corral is able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Good jab by Mayweather. Nice flurry as he looks to score at will. Floyd Mayweather is taking it to him with his jab. He's really displaying his counter-punching skills. Man, Corral is asking for it. His opponent has to...
Watch out!
A riding haymaker rocked him hard. Sends him to the floor. This is a playback you don't want to miss, folks. You can see in the replay how perfectly he threw that right hand. Let's take another look at that shot from Mayweather. Should have silenced any remaining critics. Some analysts were questioning his punching power, and I'd say the answer's been given loud and clear.